books to the goddamn body. So I can tell he's visibly nervous, right? So I... Well, there's a little secret, but I keep a meat cleaver underneath my sword when I'm working. So anyway, I distract the kid just in time to get the meat cleaver out from under the register, and I chop his fucking hand off. Total disbelief, you know, he's just kind of staring at his bloody stump. Not really screaming, but more like moaning, kind of like, yeah. And I'm, you know, instantly thinking, oh shit, why did I do? I just cut this kid's hand off. So, why? I hacked him in the face, the meat cleaver. Killed him instantly, you know. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking, you know, I was trying to kill the kid.
Asking where I got that meat.